This is a story of the Meloneheads. You decide, urban legend or truth. These legendary beings are said to haunt the woods of Kirtland, Ohio. They are described as children with bulbous heads suffering from hydrocephalus, or water on the brain. In the late 1950s, it is said that these kids were orphans under the care of a mysterious figure known as Dr. Crow, who is said to have performed unusual experiments on the children. He was supposed to help them, but these children were abused by Crow. His attempts to fix their problem only made it worse. The experiments failed, and the kids developed large hairless heads and malformed bodies. Some died, others went insane. Eventually, they turned on the doctor, killing him. He is believed to be buried along with some of the kids at the King Memorial Road Cemetery. The children who survived are said to have burned down the orphanage and ran away into the nearby woods. Legend holds that the Meloneheads may be sighted along Wisner Road and Kirtland, but only at night. Some have seen eyes peering at them through the darkness. Others have stopped by the nearby bridge and could hear the screams of small children. Are they voices of the Meloneheads? Do they roam the woods at night? Or is it all urban legend or true?